$70 worth of groceries. It looks like Aldi and buy a couple of items from the fruit shop. It sucks. Hello guys and welcome, and yes, as you see from the video title, it says I'm broke as in each week. We were short $70 after I did my finances because I have gone back to uni, so I got accepted. I'm back at uni, which is very, very exciting and scary and all the feels at the moment. So yeah, this month has been quite emotional, and I'll get into that as far as the video goes along and catch up with you what's going on. So yes, I ended up doing my finances, and I was $70 short, so I had to cut down the grocery bill to $70 a week. So you can imagine, I missed out on a few things last week for groceries. My stain remover stuff, my stain clothes piled up because I ran out of stain remover and I couldn't afford it. This week we went to Aldi, I got a few more things, but basically the meat that I bought was like $5. So yes, don't know if it's going to be any good or not, but yeah, that's all we could sort of afford. But I think we're going to get through. So Centrelink have said that I am entitled to either a $62 payment or $32 payment a week. So I need to suss that out with the uni if it's part-time or full-time. That's what I'm able to get. And that will help us tremendously because I need that. And I'll just take on work just like every now and then. I'll just take up a job for a weekend of someone who needs something. And yeah, so we're pretty much gonna have no spending money. The money that I do get spent will be for things like what we're doing today, like a birthday breakfast for Talia.
It is a birthday breakfast on Monday.
So that's what we'll be doing, and then the rest will be saved for like dentists and unexpected bills. There's a few things I did not put in my budget, which will have to go in there, like my gym membership, which is $400 a year. So yes, we're going to get there. We are going to get there. I have faith as long as I stick to the budget and I put money aside when I get extra money. But today's has been brought to you by Marketplace Buy, Swap and Sell, because I have been selling stuff and buy, swap and sell so we can go out for this birthday breakfast. Hooray, mummy! Yep, so we don't have to dig into money that we're going to need for bills. Anyway, that is what we're up to, and we're going to go out now for our birthday breakfast.
I just want to have fun, clap my hands, turn around now and dance, dance, dance. I just want to have fun, clap my hands, turn around now and dance, dance, dance. I just want to have fun, clap my hands, turn around now and dance. I just wanna have fun, clap my hands, turn around now and dance, dance, dance. I just wanna clap, clap, clap.
Happy birthday for Monday.
I just wanna clap, clap,
clap, clap,
clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap,
clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, clap, the most horrible thing to see. The vet reckons he wasn't in any pain. He wasn't showing signs of pain, but I think, you know, struggling to breathe already. I went in there, we said goodbye. He literally cuddled me and gave me a big purr because he was trying to get up. Then he couldn't, you could see he was really struggling to breathe out of his mouth to them. So he was getting a lot worse. He progressed a lot worse, but yeah, we just stayed with him until basically we put him down. So yeah, that was really emotional. He was my first baby, you could say. He got me through a lot of period in my life, a really bad period, but yeah, that's what happened. Talia got something from there, so she wants to share it with everybody what she got. Because I ordered something for her as a little token to remember him and just something special. So do you want to show everyone what Mummy got you?
What did you get?
You got a candle. So put it right up to the camera. Mummy will do it for you. So it's just got like XO on it. This is just, I believe it's from, not from the vets, it's actually from the company we ordered that from. His ashes, we got him cremated. So his ashes were just, I just got it put in this bag. I didn't get an urn because I'm not actually keeping the ashes. I'm actually going to scatter them in his favorite spots around our yard. And I'm going to get something made for myself. But the appointment with everything that I had done for him cost over $1,000. So I couldn't afford to get something made for myself because they are quite expensive. You show everybody. It hasn't got a chain on it. They're lucky we've got a chain. Hold it right up. And this is what I bought Talia. I can't remember the pricing. It wasn't cheap. But yeah, it's just a sterling silver pendant. And inside is his ashes as well. So she's always got a little piece of him, which was very, very sweet. The next thing I've got, due to our financial situation, is we are selling lots of stuff. Honestly, it's stuff that I'm not using. And I feel like this is finally giving me the push to sell stuff and really move on, where I just sort of had it sitting there, unfortunately. So what I'm doing is sort of like a Canna Campbell manifesting March, Frugal February. Even though you guys probably don't think, hey, she's just been to Bunnings and spent a heap of money and went out for breakfast. I did actually manifest the breakfast money through marketplace sales, and I actually had a Bunnings voucher. I've got $200 actually at Bunnings. And what I did buy is, I'll share with you that. Okay, it's not very exciting, but I got this to redo my fly wire screens. I do need to go back and get some fly wire, but I didn't realize, I need to measure my windows. I wasn't very prepared. So I'll go back and grab some fly wire. So I'm hoping I can get all them done. And then when it's a hot day, when the night cools off, I don't have to have the air con. I can just pull the windows up and we're not gonna get flea bitten. I got this for the drain because it actually, you can smell kind of a moldy smell in here, and it's definitely coming from the kitchen. And then I got this to put up one of my new artwork pieces that I bought a few weeks ago. So I am going to share with you later on. Ooh, it looks good. Go right up and show them. Go right up to the camera. So this is what it looks like on the
this
chain.
This is what it looks like on the chain.
Yeah, it's very pretty. I'm just going to go out to the shed because I know I've got a couple of things I've dumped out in the shed. And I'm going to set everything up in the photos for marketplace and make it look really nice so then someone actually wants to buy it and go from there. So I've learned a couple of things from selling things from marketplace. One is always put up pickup location. A lot of the time people will message you and ask you where the pickup is. And they're often people from like Melbourne and Geelong, like outside my area, and then they don't want it. So it just saves me getting so many messages. The other one was to always put the heights and dimensions in it, because people also want to know that sort of stuff. Not everybody, of course, wants to know it, but if it's there, again, another question that's not going to be asked. It's one of those things you want to be bothered as least as possible and to kind of just get it sold. So the other thing that I learned is never to put bodysuits on Marketplace, because you get feral, dirty ass men that send you gross messages. And yeah, it's just not worth it. I always wear underwear with my bodysuits, which I put on like Facebook Marketplace. So then I can, you know, wear them, you know, a couple of days in a row if I want to, rather than having to wash them every time. So I always put that on Marketplace, so I can still sell them and people know. But yeah, I've just been getting gross, dirty men. So I've actually started a Depop account. So that's where I'm going to be advertising my clothing. I don't know whether it's going to work well or not, but yeah, we'll soon see. My niece sells things on there and she has a lot of success with it. Next up is my newest art piece. Check it out. This one here I got from an interior designer's sale that they had. It cost me $40. I believe it's just an Adair's painting, but you can see the colors are absolutely perfect with this. So I don't know if it's too matchy-matchy. That's why I ended up with the other pink one, but I actually really like it. So I am going to stick this up and then we're going to go in and stick the other one up, I think. Okay, so this is the hooks that I'm using. And this is just like a 3.6 kilo one. It's got all like a fake nail on it and like that 3M stuff. They have put like a wire on the back of this. I will just pop it on the wall with this. Yes, cross fingers I can get it right. This is how it looks. I like it. I like it a lot. I was lucky enough, they had screws on either side, like a screw there and a screw up, sort of not right to the end of it. But anyway, I put it, just measured it up against that marker to see how it would look. And yeah, that's what how I sort of got a height. So I'll share with you from this angle so you can see what it looks like from the kitchen side. I think a lot of people voted to put a picture here instead of putting the picture on that side of the wall. So yeah, I have ended up going with that and I am super happy. Like, I think that it looks really, really good. It's definitely a good choice for this room. Some people might find it boring, but yeah, really, really like it. I think it goes in and just blends really well with the room. Lighting is not great down here. I do apologize. I've just opened the doors in the other two rooms to get the light through. But this mosaic, I've wanted to replace this for a long time. I made this many years ago and I won't lie to you, I don't love it. So I'm actually gonna give it to my mum, because when I made this, my mum said how much she loved it. So I'm gonna give this to her and I'm gonna put up the other painting here. Let me know what you guys think. Talia actually much prefers this to the painting that I'm gonna put up there. So I will quickly do, this is like a before, and I'll quickly share with you an after. Okay, so this is an after of the area. Completely different look, isn't it, to the other one? But yeah, it just takes up the whole space. But as you can see, there is a big gap to the left and there is to the right. And that is literally due to the hooks that are behind here. They're kind of wearing a triangle shape to go with the other art piece. So yeah, that's why it's just not going to sit right. But as I said, I'm going to bog this up and I am going to repaint this area. So I do not want to waste my money. But anyway, what do you guys think? Which one do you like the best? I could definitely put this somewhere else, but this is what I'm thinking for now, just to change it up a little bit. Because change is as good as a holiday, they say, and I don't think I'm getting one this year, just quietly. So if you guys have any like side hustles or anything, or have any ideas for me of how I can manifest some a bit more money, because I know I will run out of things to sell on Facebook Marketplace for sure. Let me know and I'd love to hear what they are. I hope this has given you a little bit of that push if you've got things around the house to sell or to even take to the op shop to go ahead and do that. And please leave your video suggestions in the comments below. I'd love to know what you'd like to see next. And of course, I'll catch up with you for another video shortly. I'll see you then. Bye.